to you. Welcome back to the channel, everybody. It's March. That means it's a new monthly movie tribute theme. And this month, we're doing Girls Survival Trip. I love a good road trip, but it can be challenging as well to travel, especially when you're traveling with others. And let's face it, nothing tests you more than a road trip. It tests your wits, it tests your patience, and in this case, it's gonna test your life. Now, this movie is a movie that I have been intending to watch for a very long time because I love Quentin Tarantino movies. I'm an action girl. Y'all know action is my calling. This movie is a movie for me because I get a 3-in-1 with this. Not only do I get action, I get horror, and I get Kurt Russell. So hang out with me today as we do this reaction to Death Proof. Press and play now. Was it supposed to be Thunderbolt? And they changed the name to Death Proof of the movie? Starring the girls, Rosario Dawson, yes. I don't know you, Vanessa, but I'm pretty sure you brought Jordan Ladd, I know. Rose McGowan, that's my girl. Sydney Poitier? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Is this supposed to be set in the 70s? Because I just saw a GMC Envoy and a Toyota. So.
Yes, you are. You've been in the car all of 2 seconds and you're already cursing at me.
I am not cursing at you.
You said, Jesus Christ, Shanna,
you sound like a master deflector.
Emphasize your irritation.
All right, come on, guys. Don't fight. I'll pay for it when we get some. One, it's not about the money. It's about
I told y'all,
the
them raw chips, it be testing y'all.
He's cute and all, but Jesse Ledham is going to be all over her.
Jesse Ledham, remember, no hooking up tonight.
Oh.
You can hang out with them. You can.
Sure. Okay, girl.
Them, but no hooking up with them because we are driving to Lake LBJ tonight. My daddy's pretty clear about one thing. He said, I am letting you and your girlfriend stay at my lake. A, depending on their fucking ass.
Now.
B, dependent on their ass. We don't see ourselves.
Oh, girl in the back seat. Sydney Poitier's daughter.
Best idea you had all day. Okay.
Excuse me, sir. Sydney Poitier's daughter. Girl. Who leaves their house with no shoes on? She's straight barefoot right now. Oh, is she Jungle Julia? Well, girl, I wish she would put on some shoes because that's not sanitary.
So is it Shauna and the girls at the lake house this weekend?
Is that Eli Roth?
Fuck.
Now, there is one thing that every girl in the whole world whose name is Shanna has in common with each other. We all hate the name Shauna, and we really hate
it. Oh, that's just a Texan thing, sweetheart. Can't wait to see you. Hurry. Oh, all right now. What I can't get over is this music is fitting because this Nokia and having to press them buttons 3 times just to send a text. I never want to go back to that technology. Ever. Girl, look how old buddy looking at her in the bag. He knows she fine. In real life, he knows she fine. That wasn't even like an extra. That was really him. He really was. I see you, mister.
Okay.
That must be her boo.
You know the house rule. You send over shots, you've got to do them.
What?
Hey, them's the rules, baby. Warren says it, we do it.
I love that philosophy. Warren says it, we do it. So
is it Quentin? My goodness, is there a movie that he produced and directed and did not freaking play in it? He's always in his own movies. Icy Hot. Did they help pay for this film? I ain't never seen no Icy Hot racing jacket. If that is Eli Roth, first of all, baby, what beat are you dancing to right now?
it's so offbeat.
This gentleman lay enough to escort me with his umbrella.
Ah, good for you, Nate. You see that pretty girl sitting by herself at the bar?
Who, the dirty hippie?
Yeah,
dirty hippie?
I'll be a hippie.
Now,
thank you, Tim boy.
Julia, what that girl did to you?
Do you know what just happened to her?
No, but I know she's a skinny, fake, blonde bitch.
Oh, I'm sorry. You were telling a story?
What about her?
Hey, what?
Girl, why she being
you're
so shady?
You can vouch for to give me a ride home?
Mmm.
Fair lady, you are charitable.
You've been eavesdropping?
Eavesdropping. Can't help it here. I think I belong in the latter category.
So, icy hot. You offering me a ride home?
I'm offering you a lift. If when I'm ready to leave, you are too.
No.
I'm thinking about leaving.
Truthfully, I'm not.
I mean, Curtis charming, but girl, stranger danger.
I've been drinking club soda and lime all night, and now I'm building up to my big drink.
Which is what?
Virgin Pina Colada.
Okay, why would someone who doesn't drink spend hours at a bar drinking water?
You know, a bar offers all kind of things other than alcohol.
Hmm, really? Like what?
Women. Nacho Grande platters. The fellowship of some fascinating individuals like Warren here. Alcohol is just a lubricant for all the individual encounters that a bar room offers.
Ooh. Is that cowboy wisdom?
I'm not a cowboy, Pam. I'm a stuntman. But that's a very easy mistake to make.
How do you know my name?
When you were talking with Warren, couldn't help it over here.
Fair enough. So what's your name, Icy?
Stuntman.
She said she wasn't gonna do it, and she doing it. Oh, girl, I guess we three sheets to the wind right now.
Well, because it was a 50-50 shot on whether you...
Girl, you better get out that car. He sound like he trying to do something to you.
Could have just as easily been going left, too, and if that was the case, it would have been a while before you started getting scared.
I guess I'm the only person still live by the motto, stranger danger. So what? You didn't find anything wrong before you closed that door that he had a whole divider in the front seat? And this is before Uber. Girl, open the door and tuck and roll. Jump out. Oh, oh, it ain't no seatbelt. Oh, oh, where is the police when you need them to pull somebody over? Especially in Texas. Oh, girl. Oh, it ain't no door handle. I just see how the door. Girl, you actually got in this car and it looked... Come on, my girl. Come on, Rose. Fight back, girl.
I can't. I know it's a joke. It's super funny. But if you just stop right now...
This man got a whole phone booth in the passenger seat.
I'll never tell anybody because I know it's a joke. I know all about jokes.
It's not a joke.
I promise everything's fine. Just let me out. Please.
Girl, you're gonna have to kick the window out or something.
Remember when I said this car was death proof? Well, that wasn't a lie. This car is 100% death proof. Only to get the benefit of it, honey, you really need to be sitting in my seat.
Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, my goodness. Oh.
Dave D. Dozier.
This girl is working my nerves with this leg out this window. That's not safe. You don't ever ride or drive with limbs hanging out the window, arms or legs.
That's my boy.
I know they drunk, but they can't be that. They can't be that gone. She ain't got no seatbelt on. But her friend in the back got a seatbelt on. Shanna don't got no seatbelt on. Oh, there go that fool. Oh, how did he even catch up with them? How did he even get with them? What is wrong with him? Is his car possessed? Is that what it is? Is he got like a... I ain't gonna hold you. That Chevrolet is bad. I ain't gonna hold you. But, honey, what is going on? Why does he feel the need to injure people? Did he fail as a stuntman? Did they fire him? What is going on? Oh, no. Oh. Her leg. Is this supposed to be the many option of ways he could kill them? Did this actually happen?
Nose, broken collarbone, smashed up his left index finger.
Is that it?
He was real lucky. That'll be all?
Why, that's more than enough, and I want to thank you, Dr. Bob.
So, Pop, what do you think?
Well, son, number one, what I think is so goddamn ghoulish, I hesitate to speak it out loud.
Well, give it a shot.
Well, what we have here is a case of vehicle homicide. That old boy and her murdered them pretty little gals. I mean, he used a car, not a hatchet, but they did just the same.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Not a goddamn thing. All
floating on weed. An old hooper in there. Seems like clean as a whistle. Now, you actually think that he premeditatedly murdered them gals?
Well, I can't prove it. But since thinking don't cost nothing, I can think it, and I do.
Yeah, but Pop, he got pretty banged up himself.
Well, hell yeah, he got banged up. God damn, I mean, them pretty old gals, they look like a goddamn giant to chew them up and spit them out.
Why?
Well, I'd guess to me, it's a sex thing. The only way I can figure. High velocity impact, twisted metal, busted glass, all four souls taken exactly at the same time. Talk about the way that diabolical degenerate can shoot his goon. Yeah, I think the only thing we can dream of getting that bastard on is vehicle manslaughter for the hitchhiker in the death box. Or I could spend the same goddamn amount of time and energy following the NASCAR circuit. I've thought about it a lot. I think I'd have a hell of a lot happier life if I did the latter. And just because I can't punish old
Frankenstein there for what he's done. I'm gonna tell you like the Lord told John. If he ever does it again, I can be goddamn sure he don't do it in Texas.
Living in Tennessee. 14 months later, so he did kill them girls. What is up with people riding around with their feet hanging out the car? See, that's what you get. He should tickle your feet and mess with you. Put some shoes on, girl.
It doesn't matter.
I hope he burned her foot.
Say, I know I'm gonna love you anyway.
Oh, that's Rosario. That's my girl.
Without you.
Ew.
I don't want nobody.
That were my key. Oh, here they are.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to give you a concert up there. No, it wasn't you. That guy bumped into my feet when he walked by.
He bumped into your feet. I know you felt wetness. At least my people ain't.
Come on, give her the bell. Magic word. Please give her the bell. Just cause
this is different now. Before, it's been like in black and white.
It's nice to be nice, Kim.
Even when it was in color, it had like that grainy old school film look, but now it's like current times, and I feel like that's a sign of something. Maybe these don't be the girls that take him on out, cause old girl driving, yeah, she a badass. I like her outfit. Okay, old school challenger, I see you. What is she finna do? Oh yeah, they gonna take her. They gonna take him on out. They finna take Stuntman out because they just as crazy. Crazy gotta get crazy. Can only defeat crazy.
What does that mean?
I'm with her. What does that mean? Girl, what is wrong with her? What is she doing? Oh, girl, I know I'm an action girl, but not like that. They like they thrills. I like that car, though. Don't. All right. You just almost lost control. So, she just gonna let the girl do that all the way to their destination? Do not be enamored. No, ma'am.
Check it out, bitch. You wanna fuck it faster?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you was all just surfing your behind off on that hood. Now you're crying for your life, girl. And y'all in back country. Ain't nobody out there to help y'all. Y'all got to fight this man. Oh, girl. Stop the car. Brake. Or pull over. Oh, now she hanging on the hood. Don't try to keep up with him. Slow down. Oh, he is missing. Is that a Challenger or a Charger? I think that's a Charger. Now that I'm looking at it. He messing it up, though. Leave them girls in their nice car alone. Let me tell you something. This girl upper arm strength is superhero at this point. She is holding on.
every time he go off, why don't y'all break? Back up. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my goodness, oh, jump off, girl. She don't want to live. She want to be a bug on the windshield. Girl is the bomb right now. Damn, girl. Oh, shit. Oh, girl. Girl. Oh, she is in a compromising position right now. But this a good, this, I like this chase. And all his death proof stuff is gone. Oh, he was just playing around, huh? Well, let's play a little more. Come on. We're on the concrete playground. Let's go. Oh, oh, child, not the minivan. The two people just rolled on by. Ooh. Get them, girls. Get them. Not 100% death proof. Do y'all know what y'all should do? Turn them into a speed bump. Soon as he lay out, just ride on over him. Bloom, bloom. Bloom, 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 bloom. Ooh! Yes! Y'all, that movie gave me such a rush, and I am so happy and satisfied with this movie. This movie was awesome. Look, Quentin. I know you've stated several times that you're retired from the directing world, but we need you back, brother. We need you back. This is what we're missing in cinema right now. I haven't seen a movie since The Kingsman that has made me feel like this after watching it. I don't have nothing bad to say about this movie. This is the book definition of ride or die, I will say that. And it does make me look at getting inside of an Uber or a Lyft a little bit differently. And the fact that we were led to believe that these group of girls at the beginning, Shanna, Jungle Julia, Arlene, and all, I was actually thought they were gonna be the one to stop him. The way they pumped him up, the attitude that they had, but then I had to realize after that lap dance that they were inebriated, so they weren't going to be too much of a fighter because they were under the influence, and that was unfortunate because that car wreck was horrific. And then what was so clever is how he transitioned at the end to, number one, we were watching it in color in a modern, you know, vision of the movie, and then it was only three of them. It was only three girls in a Charger who was just as crazy as him. However, I like that difference, you know, in the beginning versus how he got took out at the end, the stuntman. Kurt Russell sold this character. He did. I was a little bit cautious because I was like, you know, most of the time
actors or actresses who play good guy roles for so long, when they try to go villain, it doesn't really cross over. But for him, it did work. I highly recommend you check out this movie, Death Proof. It is for free via Paramount if you have a subscription. And yeah, y'all. Now, I saw and read that this is a double feature to Planet Terror. Should I watch that? And should I react to that movie? I'm not sure. I don't know anything about it. Let me know in the comment section. And I have a confession to make, too, before I get off of here. This movie replaced our other selections that we had scheduled. We originally were going to do 47 Meters Down 2. Didn't work. Then we were going to do The Fall. Couldn't find it, and I ended up with Death Proof. I'm happy it worked out that way. Y'all, I'm off of here. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today while we do this reaction. We do this every week here on the channel. So if you're new to my face or my voice, please, by all means, hit that subscribe button and hang out with us. And don't forget to hit that thumbs up for your girl. I appreciate all your support, and I will see you in the next video.